We live in a world of instant gratification, a world where social media creates disillusioned realities. What does it mean to rise up against all odds and come up, to be the underdog, succeed, and defy all odds? I'm here to show you the real stories, the real struggle, and the real progress. Stories that show how failures became lessons and how fear was conquered. Welcome to Underdog. I've been an underdog my entire life. My family and I came to the United States when I was 5 years old. My dad worked 3 jobs just to pay the bills, and my mom stayed at home with my young brother and I. I watched them hustle my entire life, buying businesses, buying the real estate, and coming up. As I grew older, I knew that it was my destiny to be an entrepreneur, to step into the industries that are the toughest: real estate development, construction, and commercial real estate. I wanted to defy odds. This show is part of me, part of my identity, and I'm here to tell you the story of the underdog.